In 2009, Muhammad Qasim saw a dream. In this dream, it was dark evening time and I was sitting inside of my house. Then suddenly, a sharp light entered from the window. I ran outside out of curiosity, and what I saw was beyond words. I saw beautiful castles floating in the sky, shining like stars. They were see-through like crystal and moving in one direction. And among them was a very marvelous and magnificent looking castle. This castle was extremely huge, much more taller and wider than any other castle. My eyes were fixated on this castle and I couldn't look away. Its beauty was immense and its height was immeasurable, going above the sky and beyond my field of vision. This castle was leading ahead of all the other castles. On that castle was the name of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam written eloquently. In the dream, I strongly felt that these castles were the spiritual ranks of the prophets alaihi wasallam. And on every castle, the spiritual ranks were also written. After seeing the beautiful and amazing castle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I felt overjoyed. I thanked Allah that I am a person in the Ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whose spiritual rank is greatest to Allah. The spiritual rank written on the castle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was 99,000, and this was the highest to Allah. The second biggest and most beautiful spiritual castle was that of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam. And then there was the spiritual ranks of other prophets alayhi salam. And I didn't see a spiritual rank of any prophet alayhi salam to be less than 12,000. All these beautiful castles of the prophets alayhi salam were like the shining of the stars. There was really no words to describe how astonishing it was. And soon after, they went by until they were no longer visible to me. From what I have seen in my other dreams, the spiritual rank of the Sahaba Ikram radiallahu anhuma are from 8,000 to 10,000. No one can ever reach the spiritual rank of any of the prophets alayhi wasalam. And also, no one can ever reach the spiritual rank of any of the Sahaba Ikram radiallahu anhuma. And the spiritual rank of a normal Muslim starts from 200. And Allah knows best.